will become the first Italian UFC champion. I know I can do it, and I demand it from myself. This is my mission, and there's nothing that can stop me.
He came to the United States from Italy several years ago in pursuit of this dream, and the Italian dream is alive and well.
I live to fight. I am a fighter through and through, and I embraced it to the fullest. I bring a different level of intensity, and these guys don't like it.
He is a true middleweight with true power and true skills.
I'm by far the most versatile guy in my division, so I can adapt. They cannot adapt to me.
Oh! Early knockdown for Marvin Vettori. Hermanson covering up.
He is so motivated, so hungry to become the first Italian champion.
There's a tap. Can't do it much better than that.
I want to show the world that I'm the next in line. I'm the next champion. After this fight, I want my shot.
Darren Till broke his collarbone. He's out of the fight. Who do you think is likely to step in on a week's notice to fight Marvin Vettori? Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Last second, doesn't matter. You know me, baby. I step up last second, and I'm always ready to go.
Here's the last second king, 28-year-old Kevin.